Careful, Kate. No, no, don't do that. Hey, Kate, he doesn't like you to hit the cage very much. Katie, don't hit the cage anymore, please. Hey, Kate, look at me. Tell me, just stand right there. Stand right, no, back up, silly. Watch your table, don't hit your head. Okay, hey, Kate. Don't, stand back over there. Okay, right there, stand right there. Now, I wanna ask you something. Where are we?
Mina's house.
And who else's house?
Uncle Tim's house.
Uh-huh, where are we going tomorrow?
Disney World.
Can you look at me? Where are we going?
To Disney World.
Okay. Are you excited?
Yeah. I'm excited to see Mickey Mouse. Hello there, Birdie. Hello there, Birdie.
Of course, you know the
What are you doing?
Forgive me.
What?
She won't let me kiss her if I have lipstick on. She'll kiss me on the cheek, but I can't kiss her. Get on her.
Okay. Where are we?
That's not fair.
Okay, where are we? Where are we? Are we at Silver Springs? In the glass bottom boat? Look, wow.
Just a little score.
Where's that girl?
Look, Katie.
Coming up over the spring now.
Not yet. No, that's glass right there, honey. It won't go in the water. We're
going to
drop it.
See the cavern on the bottom, 3 foot high, is the actual spring itself. We're going to go ahead and stop the boat here. If you'd like to go ahead and lean over the water, dip your breath in. I'll get you a fish.
Just lean out there and hold the bread in the water. They'll come up and get it. Get way out there.
Just by the water line, you'll see freshwater snail eggs on the bark of the trees. They look like little pearls or barnacles. Snails will lay their eggs on anything that comes up out of the river so the fish can't get them. Lay their eggs in the moonlight. These little things have 35 eggs. Coming through the sunken forest, it's down to 20 feet to the bottom. Look to the right side, you'll see a white heron sitting by the no docking sign. Prettiest frame of Silver River. Pieces of wood you see in the bottom are pieces of Indian canoes that date back to the year 600 AD, made by the Indians out of cypress trees. You submerge cypress underneath the water, it'll never rot. 27 feet to the bottom.
Okay, stirring now. Look, Kate. See, it's snowing down there?
They also use the CM Shack in the daytime drama One Life to Live. One of the girls got kidnapped by a math scientist right down South America. That's about as far as they all really went. It's all filmed right here in Springs. Behind the scene, off 65 feet. The cave itself is 65 feet long, 12 feet wide, extends all underneath State Road 40. Out of the spring flows over 550 million gallons of fresh water every 24 hours.
Okay. Look, Kate.
You can fill up 2 Olympic sized swimming pools in a minute and a half, the current without a spring alone. All kinds of films were shot out here in the springs, like James Bond, Moonraker, I Spy, Never Seen Ever, 240 Roberts, Creature of the Black Lagoon, Sea Hunt, Whiskey Renegade. Captain, down the Fort King waterway for the next 25 to 30 minutes. Have your cameras ready. We're not able to stop our boat going down the waterway. Better look at the spider monkey on our return trip. There for the Mar ostrich family. The ostrich grow about 6 feet tall, weigh up to 300 pounds, and can run as fast. The large
large animals in a row to the right that are up on the hill. Laying up on the hill there, those are the sable antelope, one of the largest of the antelope family. They're Scottish Highlands or Scottish cattle. Now the bird that's coming up on the right there with the big black wings, it looks like a dirty old man that needs a haircut.
Sure.
Now we're going to be leaving the Fort King Waterway. We're going to go right on to the Silver River. I ask that you please keep your hands and arms inside Tarzan movies with Johnny Weissmuller. In the filming of that movie, they left two pairs of the recent monkeys here along the riverbank. Listen, don't panic. Stay completely still. I'll try to get them off as quick as I can.
Hear that.
If you have...
What kind of first aid they should use? Well, the only first date we use here at Silver Springs, the only first date we recommend, is no first date at all. The reason I say that is over 40% of all poisonous snake bites what we call a dry bite. That means no venom is injected when these snakes bite you. All of these snakes control how much venom they inject. They can inject one drop and you just get bit by poisonous snake.
Katie, did you see him play with the snakes? Did you see him play with the snakes? Here, talk to her.
Snake do, Katie. Tell Daddy what the snake did over there. What did he do? What did he pop?
Balloon.
He did. Did he pop the balloon?
Yeah.
What color was the balloon?
Pink.
Do you know where we are?
I'd like to welcome everybody here to the Pet Snake Show. My name is Nick, and I'll
say Silver Springs.
We're going to get with Mark after this and go next door and teach some people. You all may have seen these snakes on TV. You know somebody that has one. You may have seen them in your local pet shop. They're very popular. The reason why they're so popular is they get an impressive size. They're pretty docile snakes. They don't mind being held very much. They don't bite very often. This is not to say that they don't bite, because they can. The snake has 60 razor sharp teeth to bite you with. It will break the skin. It's going to bleed. Put some alcohol and a band-aid on it and be about your own business. You would not have to take it to the hospital or the doctor. It's not that severe.
So this snake is totally deaf. He cannot hear your insults. He has no ears, but he feels his talking through vibration.
This lady won't touch the snake. Let's hear a boo.
Boo.
Go ahead. Just one little touch.
What state are you from?
This is one of the best ways to hold snakes. Pour his weight more than one place. Snake feels comfortable like he's in a tree.
Doesn't like that.
Alligator's jaw muscles are weak when it comes to opening up. They're only strong when it comes to closing down. We'll give Mark a few seconds and we'll pose for a souvenir photograph.
Tony, you can. I have a film. I have a film.
Oh,
no.
And one tight skin system, weapons rooms up front, jaws and teeth. The engine rooms in the back, the tail. Side to side motion of that tail propels the alligator through the water, approximately 15 miles per hour. Back of the alligator is the hull of the ship. Bony plates covered by flesh called scutes. They protect the vital organs and act as solar heating plates when he lays out the sun.
Bobby and Randy, stay there.
Alligator's got his mouth the gate. The eyes are sunk inside the skull. He's waiting for Mark to make a mistake. Inside the alligator's mouth is very sensitive. If you touch the inside, it usually slams shut. Sleep. Opens up, food slides into the belly. That George Bulldog doesn't come back. Quantified! Hey, alligator. Now, what for you. Here's what the Seminole's doing. They're trying to prove the manhood and bravery. He's going to place the alligator's nose under his chin, throw his hands out to the side, and smile. It's called the butterfly bow. Won't take long to get the camera ready. Wait till Mark extends both arms out to the side. And the camera's ready. He's going to set it up for you again. Make sure you get all their felt. Get them ready. Butterfly bow. Smile, Mark. Give that alligator a hand.
Andy. Come on. Katie, let's go look, get our picture made with the alligator. Want to? Okay, say bye.
Contemporary resort across. play, and learn.
This is all the crowds.
From all of us at Disney family, we hope you enjoy your stay.
Kate, are you excited?
And now we ask for your safety and those around you.
Katie, are you?
Your first destination. Have a great day.
Here we go, Kate. Do you want to ride, Kate?
Thank you.
Kate. Where are we going?
Thank you.
Is that fun?
If you just didn't wish about going fishing, you were still on the shore.
Got your family here. Try to get your mom. Have fun.
Child location.
Oh.
too much for this old country bear. Yep, just give me the simple life. Well, the life of a boy, kind of laid back, ain't much of a country bear if he can't act. It's ready to rise, early in the sack. Thank God I'm a country bear.
I'm stuck in that life, never got me no heart.
What's your name?
Katie.
Where are you, Katie? What do you want for lunch? Okay. What did you see this morning?
What did you ride on?
What did you see?
Gumbo.
Did you ride on Gumbo?
Yeah.
Talk to your camera. Louder.
It's a small world, Dad.
Did you ride It's a Small World?
No, I didn't ride it.
Did you see the Small World?
Yeah.
Did you see Peter Pan?
And I saw Nana.
You like Nana Dog?
Yes.
What?
My favorite. Why? He doesn't like.
Okay. Are you ready to go get some lunch? Katie, where are we eating? Where?
Thank you. comes. Hi. Okay.
Down.
Show me your hat. Wow.
Watch out, because we have trolleys.
Magic. good? Is that fine? Okay. Do you like Nana Dog?
Yeah.
What are we gonna ride? What is this? What ride is this? What? Okay.
Inside the boat for your own safety and convenience. Thank you.
name. Okay, was that fun?
We're turning on the mighty Amazon here on South America. Hey, folks, look right over there. The next beautiful inspiration ball. The name, because it inspires us to go deeper and deeper into the jungle. It does inspire you, crew, doesn't it? I said it does inspire you. Belonging to a local tribe of pygmies. I've never seen a pygmy. They say 300 of them get hit each one of those pygmies, aren't you? Guaranteed they'll leave you breathless. You guys must drive like animals. You saw the woman in the crowd. She's the one struggles. Well, look no further. There she is. She folks, quickly look to your left, you'll see. Absolutely not. Don't bother. Right up there. The pride of lions. They've made a fresh deal. It points out the basic law of the jungle. Their Bible of the fittest. Hot man on that total call. Wow. Those guys are in a tight spot for that rhino. Just four of them on the right bank. The big one, that's old Smiley, the granddaddy of them all. Now, he's over 100 years old. He's always looking for a handout. Keep your arms and legs inside the boat at all times. Right in front of us here, as beautiful, quite this small. Five rhino. Here comes the charger on the right hand or left hand side. I got him. I got one in front of me now. Make my day, Hippo. Right between the tussles. Indiana Jones and your turn out. Last week they got tricky and ambushed 10 of our boats over there on the right. Stop, Toby, I'm on. The bank's out of water before. There it is. Might want to break out the cameras for that one. Maybe a beach town. Well, as we turn the corner here, we're turning onto the Irrawaddy River. Most of this area, though, as you can see, that statue almost completely covered with python-like banners. And that statue, her name is Shirley. And of course this is. So crew, it looks like we stumbled onto the sacred bathing pool of the Indian elephant. Yeah, don't worry, ladies. Most of these guys seem to have their trunks on. Got a big shot in the crowd. He's the one over there in the private shower. Hey, buddy, get out of there. You're getting all wrinkled. These little squirts over here, they're real cute, aren't they? Yeah, they're real playful. We always got to keep an eye out for them, though. Like this guy over here on the left right now. He's getting a little too playful over here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, give me a break. Oh, no, another one over
behind
here
the behind
the
lot. Look, the baby
no,
elephant.
Come back up, it's killed. They're looking sweet for you guys in the back. Can you lean in back now? Lean in, lean in. Fuck. I'm about to swallow it. I'll try to get us out of here as quick as I can. Now let's go back up. Not even going to lean in back now. Lean in. Oh. He must have not had time to reload. You guys have a good time today? Yeah. All right. I had a good time.
Goes Tickle Hill, Kate. Here we go. Here we go, Tickle Hill. Here we go, Tickle Hill. Ready? Here we go.
Yeah.
friend and she likes to dance. Let me put her down on the barrel and watch her dance. And she'll dance for us. Dance for us, Barrel? Step on my phone. There you go. That's
thank you. people are just walking there.
Here, just name it after.
What, honey? People or water or sand or what?
Anything, Karen. You're a photographer. You just kind of look around and point it and shoot.
I'm going to get a car window.
Fine. It's part of it.
Well, I'm not good at this at all, lady. Everything looks blurry to me.
You're worried your sand's coming.
I'm not doing anything yet.
Well, push the button. And then don't worry about how it looks. It's all focused.
It's on its recording.
Right.
Hi, buddy. I just did it backwards.
How about it?
Okay, look at that man fishing over there. Katie, where are we?
At the beach.
Do you like the beach? Did you play in it today?
Yes.
What did you do at the beach?
I played in the water and swam.
You did? Did you see any shells?
Yes. What did we just do? We went rafa.
Why? What did we do?
We putt-putt.
Putt-putt, was it fun?
Uh-huh. Who was the winner?
I was the winner, and you got two.
Did you beat me?
Yes.
Okay, what does that mean you get?
Ice cream.
So deep in Sherwood Forest, a champion of the people arose, Robin Hunk. Take Bruna Ray. What a slick idea. From his aerial perch, Robin Hunk would swoop down on fat, loaded travelers. Yum!
Okay, where are we?
We have an early winter. The nuts are beginning to...
Do you like the oats? Yeah, where's Minnie? Can you show her to me? Can you show her to me? Can you give her a hug? Thank you.
Yes.
Hey, I'm taking your picture. Taking your picture. Hold your head up.
Kiss him.
Don't you kiss my camera.
Look at her sandy legs. Woo, sandy legs.
Now we can see the camera.
Don't move. Don't move. One more time.